It's like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking.
Update is the Creek Fire Donations Drop-Off, which is held this weekend on Saturday from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. in the Denair Middle School's parking lot. Make sure to donate.
Congratulations to Mr. Armis, Mr. Porter, and Mr. Cumberland's fourth period class for having 100% purple count last week. Remember to wear your purple every Friday for a chance to get free lunch.
Hi, it's a reminder that all senior t-shirt money and orders are due in the office today before 4 p.m.
Hey guys, my name is Natalie Bailey, and I am one of your rally commissioners this school year, along with Wilder Diaz. So I'm here to inform you that next Friday on the 18th, we are going to be having our first rally of the school year virtually through a Kahoot. Make sure to follow Denair High's activity Instagram page for more updates.
How's it going, guys? Wilder Diaz here, and I'm going to be your other rally commissioner for this 2020-2021 school year, and I'm here to inform you that the winner of next Friday's Kahoot rally will be receiving a prize in the shape of a gift basket. So bring your A game.
Hi everyone, this is an update for FFA's Community Service Hours. So an opportunity is this weekend at the Fire Department Barbecue, and with the purchase of each ticket equals 1 hour of service. And you do need 8 hours of community service by the end of this fall semester, so make sure to get your hours in.
Hello, I am Mrs. Hilton, and I teach junior and senior mathematics, so Math 3 Honors, Trigonometry Pre-Calc, and Consumer Math, as well as Leadership. And a tip for, you know, getting through the year and surviving distance learning with me is to not procrastinate. So don't wait to the last minute. Get your work done ahead of time. That way you have time to ask questions and get clarification. Looking forward to a great year. See ya.
Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Cox and I teach AVID. AVID is a course that's gonna prepare you for college or a career. And my only pet peeve is the students that come to me and say, Mrs. Cox, what can I do to bring my grade up? My class is pretty easy. Just do your work. I even take late work. Just do your work.
I don't know if I could ever go without.
And our staff at the school, especially the new ones, so just got a few questions. All right. So first, what are your impressions of teaching at Denair so far?
So far, I like the fact that the school seems like it's like a small family. I student taught at another school in Los Molinos, California, and it kind of had a similar vibe. So far, like I said, I like that it seems like it's a small community and it's a lot like a family.
All right.
Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar, strawberries on a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly.
Hi. Thank you guys so much for coming. It really does mean a lot. And now, the moment we have all been waiting for, Layla, Queen of the Beach.
Summer feeling.